Welcome back to Stano Gaming, and welcome back to Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. This will be part 11. We're still on chapter 4. So we've just done the battle with the boss crew. We've done the crew boss battle, I don't know, or whatever you want to call it. We are about to go into fighting DJ Cyber. Which doesn't appear to be the easiest of battles. But my plan is to simply get this done. Today. And then we'll be on to chapter 5. I guess. Now, this strange little guy. Okay. Right, let's get past this part first and then I'll worry about him going into his own head again. So we'll probably just get this done today, then tomorrow I may not play at all. If I do, it'll be very little. And Wednesday is my birthday, which will be starting a new game, but we've already finished Last of Us Part 1. We have 4 brand new games after this to play. Probably close to 200 hours. Haha, done it on the first go. Oh, it's got that other girl that joined us. Okay, so he's trapped her in there. Vinyl, that's her name. We're gonna have to 1v1 him. Oh shit. Go, go, what are you standing there for? Oh. Oh, come on. Boom. That's some fucking bullshit. Boom. Right. First stage done, I think. Yeah. Boom. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Twice. Oh, didn't do well on that one. Go. The thing is, if you're not even close enough to him. Oh, fuck you! Twice. Oh, done it. Only hit him twice. Okay, he's shown you his face. Okay, we might be able to get through this a lot easier than we did the other parts. Right, let me watch the video then. It's pretty damn cold today, don't know why. What the hell? These are so weird, these levels. The fuck? Oh, this is gonna be a ninja. God, even this guy's having dramas with it. What have I got on my back? I think he's figured it out. Which way is it after that? Okay. Give it a go. Ha ha, missed it. You got all these spinning blades, basically. And it's only gonna get harder. Alright, here we go. It's the psychedelic patterns in the background, it really spins me out like. Close. Ah, no. What the fuck? How did I not make that? Come on. Oh, come on. That's not cool. Right. There we go. Right, this is the part that even he struggled on. You basically gotta keep going up and up. Oh, not like that. I'm nearly there. Oh, fuck off. Come fucking down that. There we go, right. Which fucking way am I going? Alright, over there. Alright. What the fuck? What? Why did you do that? Why did you jump backwards? This is quite infuriating at times, this game. Right, there we go. Fuck. No, why jump backwards? I think I'm going over here. Whew. Yeah, we're getting close. Okay, okay. Right. Let me catch up with the video. Yeah, it's coming round. Oh shit. Okay. You gotta get up there, spray the glass. And that's done, I think. Okay. That basically wants us to climb those boards. Okay. Boom. Are they? Okay. Guy's trouble. Okay. What the fuck? You are Felix. I was in on the whole thing. Volunteer to try and bring back your identity. What I read was Felix, the legendary writer. Good. So is this now a fully advanced crew or what? Anyway, I think that was chapter 4. Which means the last chapter is about to happen. I think it's only 5 chapters anyway. Yeah, they're gonna take you out. Oh well, we've got Vinyl back and we've got this guy with wings. want to expand their territory while other crews are down. So well, we have to move quickly and strike Matten. Okay. But we already beat the DJ. Huh. Okay. It's kind of like a cyberpunk Las Vegas. Futurism are still our opponents to beat. Okay. Alright, okay. So we still have to beat the crew even though he's on the side. Yeah, right. We're going to come off anyway. Solace has now joined our crew. We're going to come off anyway. And I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give the page a like and give the videos likes.